What's good, y'all, man? Back up in this bitch with another one, man. On the road to 1K, you know what I'm talking about. Y'all make sure to like, y'all make sure to subscribe, man. We got King Vaughn in the motherfucking building, man. RIP the motherfucking King, man. Y'all make sure to like, y'all make sure to subscribe, man. Let's get to the motherfucking video. So, anyways, guys, how y'all's day going, man? Hey, we got King Vaughn, man. This is Armed and Dangerous, man. One of the last tracks before his passing, man. So, like, this shit right here is gonna hit. I know it's gonna hit. I know for a fact it's gonna hit because, like, King Vaughn's music is never trash. Like, it's expect, like, one thing I'm gonna miss, man, the most is the aggression, the humbleness, and all that shit, man. The aggression, especially whenever he's on the track, man, because, like, that's one way I know that fucking he's gonna kill something instantly, bro. Real shit. Babe, let me fucking do it. Hey, man, we got King Vaughn, Armed and Dangerous. Let's get it! Let's get to this video, man. Y'all make sure to like, y'all make sure to subscribe. Hey, I fuck with that beat though, man, that. Damn. Hey man, I'm trying to tell y'all, like, whenever he hops on the song, man, aggressive, that's how I know this shit's gonna be banging, man. Just the beat, just the way he hopped on that bitch, man. Like he, King Vaughn got one of the best flows in the game, man. And I'm gonna miss that shit like a motherfucker, bro. If he told that ain't my fault, that look weak, man. He's trying to tell y'all, man. Like, I mean, even though snitching's a motherfucking like, even though snitching's a goddamn thing nowadays, man. That motherfuckers think they can just do. I mean, just to fucking, I mean, bitch out. I mean, King Vaughn done said it. He don't believe in that shit, man. Like, it's all about the real, authentic motherfuckers I have love for, man. I mean, if he didn't believe in snitching, bro, and he was in that bitch and he ain't snitching, nobody snitched on him, man, that shows that he has a lot of power, man, and he died a real motherfucker, man. He died a real ass G, man, and like, that's just, that's all that matters at the end of the day. You pass away, man. If you pass away a real-ass motherfucking gangster, man, then shit, that's all that matters. If you pass away whooping the shit out of somebody, man, shit, you got respect, man. Everywhere, man, forever. Oh, shit! Hey, man. I'm telling y'all, hey man, RIP the motherfucking King, man. That shit was, hey man, that was the heart. God damn, man, that was the heart. You see my fucking hairs on my, y'all probably can't see that shit, but them motherfuckers sticking up, bro. I'm telling y'all, man. If King Vaughn is not the greatest of all time, man, y'all fucking out of there, bro. Y'all out of there, homie. RIP King Vaughn, man, the motherfucking greatest of all time, man, the GOAT, the motherfucking shit. What you guys think about this shit, man? I think that shit was fucking banging, man. But RIP the motherfucking King, man, and shit. What you guys think about this whole motherfucking Mamma Jammy, man? Y'all make sure to like, y'all make sure to subscribe, man, and shit. RIP the motherfucking key, guess it. Catch y'all next episode. I rock.